Female leadership to me means women are taking up space, they're pushing boundaries. It means we are creating an environment where men and women are going to be given enough or similar opportunities, and their voices or opinions will be valued the same way. The legacy that I hope to leave behind is to be remembered as one of the good researchers and mentors who were able to advance the understanding of health issues surrounding type 2 diabetes and cardiovascular complications. But most importantly, I want to be remembered as someone who inspired the next generation to pursue their career in science. I want people to look at me and be like, it's really possible for a Black child, it's possible for a female. And I want them to say, if she made it, then we can also make it. My advice for women who are aspiring to lead in their careers is that you need to learn from those before you. You need to learn from those that inspire you. And also you need to embrace all the challenges and opportunities that are coming your way, because they are there to grow you. And importantly, you need to remember that leadership is not only about embracing your own goals or achievements, but it's also about empowering and uplifting others. I feel really honored for this recognition. This shows the importance of the research that I do, which is looking into type 2 diabetes and cardiovascular complications. And I think this is one of the biggest highlights of my career so far. And it has encouraged me to keep working hard and aiming for the best in my research.